I got here ID protector stamp. Let's see what this thing is all about. It says that instead of shredding, you can just stamp over the address, so that way you don't even have to shred your paper. I got here advertisement magazine, so let's see if we're going to stamp it and we're going to able to see after we stamp it. That's actually pretty good. You just stamp the address out and you cannot actually see anything or read it. So that's kind of works. And of course, if you really want to be certain, you just stamp it a few times. Boom. Oh, what just happened? It got stuck. Well, that's it. Well, guys, you see what just happened. I stamped a bunch of stuff. It works, it definitely hides it, and it's a stamp, but somehow something got jammed, the stamp have fell off, or something happened that it does not work anymore. Kind of disappointed a little bit that it's not high quality, it's like fell apart of me, but it definitely does work. Just don't go crazy at it. So maybe I'll use the pliers to pull it out and fix it. But anyways, it is what it is.